Men of the square table, what if your friend sticks his finger in your beer while he's carrying multiple bottles from the bar?
What's the big deal?
I don't want your stinky finger in my beer.
How's he supposed to get the beers back to the table?
Make two trips, whatever. But if you poke it, you own it.
I propose a you poke it, you own it man law.
Second to you poke it, you own it law.
You poke it, you own it.
The great taste of Miller Lite, always a good call.